actor Danny Trejo is much more than just the scary characters he plays on the big screen. The entrepreneur is taking his Trejo brand and delicious food all over Los Angeles.
Doug Kolk got a chance to sample some of the amazing food in the San Fernando Valley location in tonight's entertainment report.
Good evening. The Trejo taco business has certainly grown since we last sat down and spoke with Danny. A year and a half ago, he was just opening up his first establishment. Tonight, Woodland Hills marks his sixth restaurant.
It's one thing to have a familiar face. It's another to have Danny Trejo's face. But it's not his fame or his name that has Trejo's Tacos as one of the fastest growing establishments in LA. It's the food.
Our theme is really just to be the best. Yeah, that's the theme. And what we've tried to do is create healthy Mexican food.
Tonight, Danny himself gives us a tour of his newest restaurant.
All right, so now here's our kitchen. We got a massive, massive kitchen.
Trejo's Cantina in Woodland Hills.
It's the first one in the San Fernando Valley.
Here, you'll find a little bit of everything. And by that, I mean breakfast.
The only problem with the Trejo donuts is if you eat two, then you have got to go to rehab. That's some good donuts.
A killer lunch. Not quite in that way. More of a tender.
It's juicy.
Juicy taco way.
You knew that juice would be coming out.
Yes, yes.
And on to dinner, where while Danny and I chatted Rams playoff football.
When the Rams went with a young coach, we decided to go with a young chef.
So is our pumpkin seed pesto.
You know, winning combination, new idea. Como están, bien?
Executive chef Mason was in the back.
So that's your Sean McVay.
That's it, our Sean McVay, yeah!
Whipping us a meal to die for. Again, context.
Everything that we do is like the best and healthy. And this is delicious, I know, I can't resist.
For more information on where you can find a Trejo's Cantina, head to trejostacos.com. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.